Hi guys. Hi everyone. Welcome to Tahitian Tuesday, our first Tahitian oyster and pearl show. I'm excited. I'm so excited. Hi Rose. Hey Jonathan, Michelle, Brenda, Tina, Patty. I got gloves. Hey Kimberly. I got gloves, guys. I'm so excited about these gloves right now. So tonight we're opening Tahitian pearls. They are from Tahiti. They have awesome colors. This is a Tahitian drop. See, it has like that teardrop shape. This is one we opened when we got we first got them. Look at those colors in that. Can you see that? Thank you. Thank you. Like, share, and invite, please. It will enter you to win a free spin. Or we're not doing spin. We're a free raffle drawing for Friday. Remember, Wednesday, we're not going to be doing a show. Look at that Tahitian pearl. You know what? While I'm thinking about it, because I remember when we opened these, there was a film on it because these are salt water. So I might as well grab. There it is. My coconut oil. Oh man, just out of reach. Everybody like, share, and invite. So I'm gonna go ahead and get my coconut oil out of here to remove that film. It's just because it's salt water, and you know how salt water is when it dries. These are going to be gorgeous, guys. If you want to order, go ahead and do so. All right, Jessica, no problem. If you guys want to order for the Tahitians, the drops are $39 a piece. The rounds are $49, or you can get a tray. It's buy five, get one free. You can get half and half trays. Thank you so much, guys. Thank you. I know about Wednesday, Rose. I'm so sorry. It's just, there's no way that we're gonna get that stuff in time, but I did my due diligence, guys. I have another 1,000 oysters coming and probably another 1,000 pieces of jewelry coming. So I am excited. Yes, ma'am, I did, Tressa. Yes, I did, babe. Hey, everybody. Hey, everybody. So our winner tonight was Mickey Warfield. If you see Mickey, let me know. I'm going into surgery, guys. Maybe this will make me stop itching. Everybody, like, share, and invite, please. It will enter you to win. Also, the fifth that. Oh, good. I hope she's doing okay. Tell her I send my love to her. Okay, poor thing. What was I saying? The giveaway, the one that has the multiple different pictures, the giveaway for the three mystery bags for next week ends the fifth. So if you haven't already, right, it's on the top of our page. Go ahead, like our page. If you haven't already, share that post and tag three friends. That will enter you to win. It'll be a random three people are going to win mystery bags that night. But if you like and share this video, then you'll be entered to win a free raffle for Friday. Also, the guys went for the raffle. So the way it works is it's $34.99. The minimum prize in there is two oysters and a mystery pendant. There'll be trays, mystery bags, all kinds of stuff in there. So you're buying for the raffle. So you don't get any already oysters or already, pendants. So you buy it $34 for the spin on the raffle and see what you get. At least it'll be two oysters and a pendant, so it's a good deal. So Mickey Warfield, is she on? Mickey Warfield. If you want to order, go ahead and do so. Mickey Warfield was the winner of our Tahitian. She gets it either. I'm not, honey, Peggy. No. Hey, Mickey. Mickey, do you want a round or a drop Tahitian pearl? Yeah, we're not doing the mystery bags tomorrow night because my shipment of all the goodies that go in the mystery bags just released from customs today. So it should be here by Saturday. So unfortunately not, honey. I'm so sorry. This custom things is driving me nuts. So, Mickey, do you want a round or a drop? Round or a drop Tahitian. And the way I'm doing it, because I can't open these and have them in the tray, I'm going to give you, like, I'm going to take three out and show you, and then you get to pick out of the three. I just can't open them and have them sitting in that tray. That'll be crazy. All right, Mickey, here's a round. Here's number one. So just tell me which one you would like. So here's number one. Here's number two. And here is number three. This guy's gunky. Ooh, glad I got these gloves. Thank you so much. Hey, Amanda. I am sporting gloves. I am about sick of itching, so I figured let's do it. So one, two, or three. You guys know I always try to give you guys a choice and an option. So one, two, or three. Thank you. Like, share, and invite. It will enter you to win, guys. One, two, or three for Miss Warfield. And then we have Donna, Kelly, Nancy, Brenda, Hargett, Kelly, Dale, Miranda, Lori, and Diane. I haven't. Thank you. Like, share, and invite. Once we get to 100, I will be giving away a tray. Number one. All right, guys, I'm so excited for these Tahitian pearls. Oh my gosh, this is exciting. Thank you, Gwen. Hey, Mary. All right. First Tahitian oyster. Welcome, guys. First Tahitian. Ooh, I'm so excited right now. Oh my God, these are gorgeous, guys. Oh my gosh. These Tahitian oysters are nuts or pearls. So this one, and it's hard to kind of like describe them. It's kind of hard to describe them. This one, I gotta do the coconut oil to get that crust off of them. This one, oh man. This one is like a metallic deep green color. It's like a metallic deep cream or green, not cream, green color. Welcome, Pearl Verts. Oh my goodness. It's like a deep olive green. I don't know if I'm gonna like these gloves, guys. I don't know. Hi, Carol. All right, let's measure these because these always are bigger than what we usually get. So let's see what size this one is. It's not bad, 7.3. Let's see this color. Now, you guys, I haven't been able to get the estimated value of these because you have to be GIA certified, which I am trying to get GIA certified. So all you have to do is run to your local jeweler and they'll be able to tell you. Ooh. Looky, looky. See that? Let me pull it back a little bit. Yeah, not this Friday, not next Friday, but the following Friday, spin the wheel. Let me get the camera to come back out. It's like a deep green color. You see that? Oh my goodness. Yeah, it's smaller than what we thought it was going to be, but the guy told me that it was going to, they're going to be in the mid sevens all the way up to like 10s and 15s. Yeah, these are the Tahitian pearls. You see that green tone to it? Oh. I'm going to remeasure that because for some reason that just seems so much bigger to me. I have been having problems with this silly thing. These are gorgeous. Oh, they're so pretty. No, it's saying 7.3. It looks so much bigger though. It might be because it's just so metallic. These we can put on drops. Anything that is a drop, I can put the Tahitians on. So congratulations, Mickey, for, oh my gosh, these are gorgeous. Yeah, I'm not gonna like these gloves. I'll try it out for a little bit longer. Yeah, we can do any of the drops. I'm going this 7.3. I have like all the new cages that we got, the ones like this one here, and the Mother's Embrace, and the Fairy will fit up to an 8 millimeter, maybe an 8.5. So I do have bigger cages coming though. Mickey. Winna. All right. Next up is Kelly Rothmorel. She gets one drop Tahitian. So let's grab a few of these drop Tahitians. Those are round. This is a drop and a drop. Somehow my cages got in here and a drop. All right, congrats. It is gorgeous. All right, Kelly, you get to pick one. So here's number one. This is what he looks like. So this means that he's a drop. It's Tahitian, and then they call it Baroque instead of just drop. Here's number two, juicy guy. And here's this big old dude. This is a big dude, number three. So one, two, or three, Miss Kelly. I'm so excited for these. Everybody like, share, and invite, please. Yeah, I don't know if I'm digging these gloves, guys. I used to work in ophthalmology, eye surgery, and I used to hate wearing gloves when I did eye surgery. So one, two, or three. Let me try it out. The drop pearls, man, it's tricky. I would say no. I would say no, Celeste. Just because they have a weird shape in it, I don't think they're gonna really fit very well. All right, Kelly picked number three, so this is a Tahitian drop shape. Try to get some of the juice out of that guy. Thank you, Regan. Well, I got when I worked in ophthalmology, I used to wear a small in these exact same things, but I was like, well, I don't want them too tight. I think I should have got the small. All right. Ooh, this. Holy moly. Free holy. Look how silver that is. It is supposed to be a drop. This is the drops, and they're called Baroque. It's just the way that they're formed. So this is one of those ones that form halfway and then form. Oh, I can't. You can't see it. Oh my gosh, I'm so excited, guys. I can't. I just can't. I just can't. Hold on, hold on. I'm getting ahead of myself. Let me get some of this coconut oil. Oh my gosh, it's really silver. It is so silver. It is like a pure silk, a silver one. Oh my this is gorgeous. So. Oh gosh, I'm so excited. Look at this beautiful. All right, I'm not gonna like these gloves, guys. I think I'm just gonna have to deal with it because I can't feel anything. Hold on, I just dropped it right in my lap. There it is. Good Lord. I don't know about this. Thank you. Thank you. All right, let's try that one more time. Come on. So this is a 7.8. Look how silver that is. This Tahitian pearl. So I'll show you what a Baroque means. This is actually more round than it is a drop. Look at that. Look at that. And it still needs to be polished, but see how it's halved in the middle? So it was forming the drop, and this is what's called a Baroque. Look how, oh my gosh, oh my gosh. Look how gorgeous that Tahitian pearl is. See how shiny and metallic this is? Oh my gosh, it is beautiful. And you can drill right here, and that will be a perfect drop on that. Oh my gosh. Look at this. I'm like presenting it to you like it's an offering. Look at this. Super silver guy. Oh my gosh. That is nuts, Kelly. That is craziness. Oh my gosh, that's beautiful. Really bright silver. Oh my gosh. All right, Kelly, congratulations on that gorgeous baby. They are beautiful, aren't they? If you guys want to order, you can. $49 for round, $39 for the Baroque or the drop. Or you can get a tray. It's buy five, get one free. Or you can even half and half the tray if you want. Half round and half other. The Baroque. All right, Nancy Garvey is up next. She gets a round. Oh man, wasn't that pretty? Oh gosh. I know my reactions are a little bit nuts. There's a round. And around. Now you'll notice that the Tahitian pearls, they might have little divots in them, and that's normal. So don't worry about that at all. Look, this guy. All right, Nancy. Here's number one. I just want to show you. He has sparkles behind him. Look at that. So this is a Tahitian round for Nancy Garvey. Thank you. They are unique, and that's what I love about them. Here's number two. He's just a lonely dude in there. No sparkles. I wonder what those sparkles are. And here's number three. He's kind of crusty. So one, two, or three for Miss Nancy. Everybody like, share, and invite. It will enter you to win. Our next show is Friday. It's going to be game night, so it will enter you to win a game night play. So one, two, or three. Here's one, nombre two, and three. Nancy gets one. These Tahitian pearls. I can't with these Tahitian pearls, guys. Remember, I have those gray ones coming too. Hey, Francis. Hey, guys. Like, share, and invite. Yeah, it's working. Absolutely, babe. It is working. Yes, gloves tonight so I don't itch so much. This Friday, number one, this Friday is the raffle game that we're playing. We're playing the raffle game this week. On Friday, it's $34.99. That enters you in for a spin in the raffle spinner that I have. The minimum prize is two oysters and a mystery pendant, but there are going to be so much. Donna. No, ma'am, I don't think so. Let me double check. I will double check for you, babe. Thank you. All right, Miss Nancy, let's see. Oh, no. Holy crap, it's like a silvery bronze. Oh my gosh, these things are so beautiful. If anybody's having problems ordering, just message us and we'll take care of it. Oh, definitely. Oh my gosh, this is a silvery bronze, guys. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Nancy, I can't believe this. These are just crazy. Oh man, that is beautiful. Look at this. It's a 7/8, so we're going on the bigger sizes. Excuse me, sizes. 7/8 for that. Look at this color, though. Look at that. It's like a silvery brown bronze. Everybody that's new or just tuning in, please like and share. It'll enter you guys to win. For Friday, spin or not spin night, it's raffle ticket night. So just like and share, like our page, and then share this publicly, and it will be enter you will enter bleh, you will be entered to win. Oh my gosh. Do you see that? Oh my gosh, let's look at it in the dark. Beautiful, guys. This is beautiful. Sure, Latricia, no problem. Just let me know which shape you want. Look at that, guys. Can you not? Can you not right now? It's like a goldy bronzy color. And I still have to shine it up, so it's going to be even shinier, guys. Donna, let me take a peek right quick, babe. I'm sorry, I got stuff all going crazy here. Donna. There you are. There you are. You got a round coming to you. Donna has a round coming to her. One round. Oh my gosh. Yep, I got you now, Donna. Sorry about that, babe. Okay, look. Oh, these are crazy. Yes, ma'am. You can go on our website and you can do it either through PayPal or you can just enter your credit card information right at checkout. All right, Miss Nancy, congratulations on that beauty. Oh, wait till I take pictures of these guys. They're crazy. Yes, necklaces are extra tonight. This isn't buy jewelry, get a free oyster tonight, unfortunately. I would go bankrupt, guys. All right, next up is Brenda Hargett. She gets two rounds. Two rounds for Miss Brenda. Here's a round. And these are limited. I only bought 25 of each, so. Yep, you can use your PayPal credit. Absolutely. There it is. All right. Ready, ready? All right, Miss Brenda. Here's number, you get to pick two of these. So here's number one. Here's number two. He's a little bit smaller than the first one. And then here is number three. He's the smallest of all of them. So you get to pick two. So you want one, two, three. Pick two of those. Excuse me, guys. These are gorgeous. These are absolutely insane. No, ma'am. Miranda, you're just a little bit down the list. It's Brenda now, then Kelly, Dale, you, Miranda, or it's Donna, Kelly, Dale, Miranda, Lori, and Diane right now. Two and three, she says. All right. Oh, these Tahitians. Where are my scissors? I'm getting too excited for my own good. Everybody like, share, and invite. It will enter you to win for Friday. Ask Mickey. She won for tonight and she got a gorgeous Tahitian pearl. All right. So excited, guys. Here we go. Miss Brenda. These are a little bit harder to open, I notice, but they're not as goopy on the inside. Oh my gosh. It's another one of those really silver ones. This one has a blue tint to it, though. You guys, these are so pretty. Oh, wait, it's kind of changing. Hold on. Lots of gunk on this guy, so let's clean him off. Oh, it's definitely very silvery. Oh my gosh. Oh, oops, popping around everywhere. Oh my goodness, this is beautiful. Sure, I have. I have, hold on now, one more time. I have the heart cage and I have a big white pearl in there. I have a 7-5 white pearl in there. Oh my gosh. All right. It definitely needs to be shined up more, but I will do that after the fact. 7-7. A 7-7. Oh my gosh, this is beautiful. Oh my goodness. I'm trying to get it to where it reflects the light the best. Look at that. There's that one. Oh my gosh. It has like a blue green silvery tone to it. These are beautiful. I love these Tahitian pearls. And again, there are some divots in these. Per my research and what I've found, if you get a perfectly perfect one, then you have like $1,000 worth of pearl there. That's what I was told by GIA. Look at that. I love Oh, these are beauty. I know. All right, next up for Miss Brenda. Oh my gosh. It's another one of those really silvery ones. So I'm noticing that the round ones have a lot of like the silvery ones in there. Oh, these are beautiful. Very silvery. Let's get some coconut oil on this guy. These are so pretty. Everybody like, share, and invite, please. Oh my goodness. This one's like more of a green silver. They're a little bit green silver. It's a 7.5. We had a couple eights when we did the. Oh my goodness. Look at that. You see how it has like a blue green but silver metallic color to it? Oh my gosh. Look at that. Now look there, see those divots in there? Per what I have found out from GIA, that is normal. No, we're not sold out tonight. We're good. We have they are limited because I didn't buy that many because I didn't know if you guys would like these or not. Look at these together. So this is the one that has the silvery green. Oh, I touched the screen, guys. So look at those. Oh my gosh. I'm gonna put them together in the white. The drop trays are just the shape of the pearls. These two are round. They have the more round shape. The drop kind of has a drop shape or a baroque shape, kind of like a drop shape. Like if I say shape one more time, the drops are a little bit cheaper. But you can also do a half and half tray, so you can do half drop and half rounds. Those are pretty. Those are really pretty. Man, the metallic on these. Wait till you see them in person to just really appreciate how metallic these are. They're beautiful. Everybody like, share, and invite. It will enter you to win, Miss Brenda. I'm thinking about starting a like, share, and invite, enter to win at the end of the night thing. I'm thinking that's what I'm gonna do. Get some more viewers up here. Oh, how much the Lord have mercy. I just did it. So the round trays are the drop trays are $199.95 or 97. I'm sorry, I'm going off the top of my head. The half and half is $124.97, I think. And then the round is $249.97, something like that. Yeah, the drop pearls are really, really pretty. See, this is a Tahitian. This is what I opened. This is a drop Tahitian drop pearl, or the Baroque pearl, and I just mounted it on this little pearl drop here. And it's so cute. And you can put it on anything, you know? Thank you. Thank you, guys. All right, up next is Brenda, or not Brenda Hargett, it's Donna A. Donna A is up next. She gets one round. All the rounds are falling in the bottom. One, two. Where is it at? Come on now. There we go. Three. Thank you guys. All right. So Donna gets one. So here's number one. Really crusty guy. Here is number two. This guy's a little bit bigger. And number three, he's a little bit cleaner, but about the same size. So one, two, or three, Miss Donna. Thank you guys. Like and share. It will enter you when, I'm telling you. Ask Mickey. She won tonight. I like giving stuff away. Thank you. Key rings. So one, two, or three for Miss Donna for these Tahitian pearls. These Tahitian pearls are gorgeous. Number one. All right, number one for Miss Donna. All right. Let's see what we have for Donna. Ooh. This whole mamma jamma came out. Please don't squirt me in the face. Oh, man, these are so gorgeous. Super silver. Silver lightning. So far, I'm seeing a lot of silvers. Lots and lots of silvers, especially with the rounds, but we only have done one drop yet. So we've done just nothing but rounds, but these. These are pretty. It's very silvery. Oh my goodness. This is like quicksilver color. Awesome. Yeah, the drops will look good on a key ring. Absolutely. Hey, Cindy. And drops look good on earrings, on single pendants. I mean, they're really, really pretty. This is a deep, like a gunmetal, very, very silvery guy. It looks like a really big BB. 7-7. This is the first night of these. 7-7. Oh, look at that. This one's darn near perfect. Look at that. I don't know if it's picking up how silver it is. I just really, man, they're very super metallic. See how it just. Oh my gosh, guys. I love these. I'm thinking about getting South Shore pearls, which are super gold and super white. So I don't know. We will see. Hey, Kimberly. See how. Oh my gosh, you guys. See how it's like really super silvery as I'm moving it? It's kind of going along. That is beautiful. All right, Miss Donna, that's pretty. If you guys want these mounted in anything, just let me know and I will mount them. Everybody like, share, and invite. We were doing so awesome with our viewers. So exciting. Donna. All right, next up is Kelly Rothmorel. She gets two drops. Look, I grabbed all three at the same time. Oh, she has one drop. I'm sorry. I thought you got two. Kelly, I thought you got two. Let me look. Let me just make sure. Kelly, Tahitian Tuesday. Oh, it is one. All right. Let me take a peek real quick, Tammy. I will definitely look. Oh, we got. Lori. So that will take you up to three rounds, or no, two rounds and one drop. So you'll get two rounds and one drop for Lori. Here's Tammy. I got yours, Tammy. Tammy. And you want one drop. And then we have one more to look at. And that is Denise. She wants a drop tray. Tray drop. All right. Okie dokie. Let's see. Let's see. Let me get back to where I was. All right. So, Miss Kelly Rothmorel, here we go. We got this. Oh, I did, didn't I? What's wrong with me? What is wrong with me? It's actually Dale's turn. Sorry. I'm so excited, I just can't contain myself. I cannot contain myself. I just threw all of them in here. Oh, hi, McKenna. Sweetheart. Thank you. I'm digging. They're all at the bottom. One, two, three. One, two, three, four, five. One more. They're in here somewhere. I probably should have put them in separate boxes, huh? We got a bunch of drops. Hey Josh. I have some more in the oh there's one. Got it. Got it. Everybody, Gwen, that has to do with the credit card side. Josh, could you help Gwen, please? I need to pause for a moment, guys. I have to make sure we're on the right track. So hold on ordering for a minute, please. So I have six. I just want to make sure we're not selling out of one thing and so on and so forth. So hold on. Pause, guys, pause. Sorry for you guys seeing my back end here. All right, almost done. Now let me go to my, I have some more in the drawer too, so. Okay, hold on a second. I just want to make sure that we're on the up and up here. Sorry, guys, I should have done this earlier. That's what happens when you order like a few of things, you know? All right, so I have so one, two, three, four, five, six. There's Dale. Miranda gets a half and half. One, two, three. Lori gets two round. One, two, and a drop. Diane gets one round. All right, so right now we have one, two, three, four, five, six. We only have six round left. All right, guys. So six round left. So let me know when you're ordering, or as soon as you're about to order, so I can make sure that we have it. All right. Dale gets six. I'm just gonna pull six out of there. Yes, it was a drop, but it did have a round shape. It had that Baroque, like an eight. Exactly. Exactly. One, two, three, four, five, six for Miss Dale. She gets six round. I'm really interested to line them all up together. Oh, so exciting. So exciting. Hey, Melissa. All right, first one for Dale's round tray. First one for Dale's round tray. Everybody like, share, and invite. First one. Oh, wait. Oh man, I'm certain there was a twin in there. It's not. This one is a silver. Let me clean them up. Hold on. This is a really a brighter silver one. Hi, McKenna, baby. Sweet little thing, you. Yes, I can drill them and mount them. It's funny because I had to buy specialty drill bits because I'm telling you, it was ridiculous. I kept breaking drill bits, so I had to get diamond plated drill bits. So this one is definitely a brighter silver. There are a few divots on the bottom, which is normal with these Tahitians that I'm what I'm told. So if this is a drop, I can just put it right where those divots are. Nope, Dwayne, we haven't opened hers yet. No. I can't. They're worried that I open without them. One second, guys. I hate doing this. There we go. All right, sorry about that. So this one is a definitely more of a brighter silver. Definite. It's a 7-7. Oh my goodness, guys. This is a little bit brighter. You're welcome. I wish the light would pick it up. It is a little bit brighter. Do you see that? How it's like a metal ball? It seems like the rounds are staying in the silvers. For sure. Look at that. Oh my gosh. Look how shiny. Look how shiny. That's beautiful. I'm really liking these. I think I might try the South Shore ones too and see. Just to see. I'm wanting a really like cool, like super blue or something, you know? Let's see if we can get something like that. Oh, that shell's just falling apart. Okay. It's in here somewhere. Oh! What? No. 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 This can't be real life. Oh my gosh. This is a bright one. My nose is itching, guys. This is a real bright one. It's a pain trying to get the stuff off of it, but it's so worth it. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, this is super bright silver, like white silver. Oh my goodness, guys. I can't. You have to really like get at it to get the color. Oh my gosh. I wonder if there's an easier way to do this. I'll have to look it up. Oh my gosh. This is like not an instant gratification thing. You have to like wait for it. There's still junk on it. Maybe this is why a lot of people don't do Tahitians. I don't know. I think they're gorgeous and I'll work for it. Oh my goodness. Oh, you know what? It kind of is gold. Oh my gosh. Just hold on, guys. We'll get there. Oh my gosh. I love it. I love this. Oh my gosh, all right, I got a lot of it off. I'll have to keep at it, but I don't want to make you guys wait. So it's a 7-3. You'll see some junk on it, but I will get that off, Dale. Look at that. See it? There's junk on it. You can see the swirls on it. But I will get that off. I just have to I don't want you guys to have to wait the whole time. Come on, camera. Oh my gosh. You see that? How it's like a white silver? Let me put it in over here. Oh my gosh. The tone of it, it's like a goldish. Gotta be careful with alcohol and pearls. It could kill their luster. There's junk on it, Dale, but do you see that color? I can get all that junk off, but look at that color. It's super, super silver. That is beautiful. It's just gonna make me work for it, but that's fine. That is so pretty. Everybody like, share, and invite, please. All right, next up, it's from the salt water drying on them. Oh my gosh. I'm like shaking, I'm so excited. Oh, I'm sorry, Amanda. Feel better, babe. I noticed that these are not as gross as, holy crap. Holy, we have our first silvery blue. See that silvery blue color? Can you not, Dale? Can you not just burn my britches tonight? Dogs are barking. This is a silvery blue. Oh my gosh, our first silvery blue. These are the ones that you see online. Yeah, I'll take a picture of all of them tomorrow. Yes, ma'am. Yeah, the Tahitians are very silvery, very metallic. Oh, I just can't with this. I was expecting them to be a little bit bigger, though, to be honest. 7'7". I'll have to talk to the guy about that. Yeah, maybe, Kara, maybe that's what I need to do, like hot water. This is gonna take away maybe take away the blue tone. Maybe not. See that blue tone? There's gunk on it. See that blue tone to it? Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, Dale. Night. What's going on? What's going on? This is gorgeous.
Gwendolyn Irvin
Uh-huh.
just placed an order. Something's going on with ABS or address verification on the website, so I just took it through the app.
Okay.
So it's for a elephant necklace. So if you can just write that
Yeah,
down,
I'll do it
make
that
sure
way.
we ship it out with this stuff.
Okay. Is that no Tahitian?
I think she ordered one, right?
I don't know. You're the one that took it.
No, all she ordered was just the necklace.
Oh, okay. Okay, I got you, Gwendolyn, for the elefante. Look at that. This is gonna show it. See how it has different tones? So it's silvery up top, then it gets blue towards the bottom. I gotta get that gunk off. But you see that color tone? Oh my gosh, guys. Look at that. Oh. It's blue and all kinds of stuff. Oh my gosh, Dale. Josh's gonna have to give me a pee break soon already. It's pretty. Now, again, I will get the junk off. You guys will notice there are some divots in there, and that is normal. I don't want you guys to be like, ooh, what is this crap? It's supposedly the way that they are. You can get them the value from a jeweler. Jeweler. Yeah, Keurig, that's a good idea. We have one of those. I never use it. It's one of those things I just never use. Excuse me. These are beautiful, Dale. Wait till I shine these. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my gosh. I'm sorry. I'm sorry I'm going so crazy, but it is super, super. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, guys. I love it. It is a blue. It has like this cool swirl right here where it's purple and gold. 7'6", guys. Oh my gosh. I just can't. I don't know what to do anymore. Let me put it, let me see. I'm gonna put it, the swirl up. Oh my gosh, guys. Look at that. Look at that. Oh shoot, I knew that was gonna happen. Let's look at from the other side. You see that color? It's like a blue and a green. There's a little purple in there. That is what a true Tahitian pearl looks like, with that little round divot there on the bottom. That round divot is actually green. Oh my God. I can't. That's what I was hoping to get. Because I love the grays and I love the silvers and all. But this one right here is what I was hoping for. This is what, like, you see all the pictures of the Tahitian and stuff. So, oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. That is the last one. And then you have that blue silver, that white silver, and then that darker silver. But you see that color on that? Dale, I can't with you. I just can't with you. Always. Always, always. I'm trying to keep up with my messages too, guys. So if I'm missing stuff, just let me know. Okay, number 5 of Dale's tray. These, they're good sizes. I was expecting them to actually be bigger. So I got to contact the guy and on my next order if you guys want to do this again. Oh, no. Oh, my gosh. On my next order, I'm going to say, hey, dude, I need the ones that had some steroids or something. I want bigger ones. I want bigger ones with less divots. But, I mean, the divots, they're there. They're just a part of it. Oh, no. They're just a part of the way that they grow. Oh, my gosh. She pays homage. She does. Exactly. Exactly, Brenda. So this one, I have to take it away from my gloves. It is a purpley metallic silver. Oh my gosh. 7-3. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, guys. So yeah, it has it's a silver, but it has a purple tone to that. Look. See, it's at the one at the end, it has a purple tone. That second one, that one right there in the middle is just in freaking insane. Let me put it in the white so you can kind of pick up that purple tone to it. Oh, this is gorgeous. Do you see that purple tone? Super silver purple tone. Oh my goodness, I love you. Come home with me. Look at that. I just can't. I will line them all in the white and the dark in the end because I just can't. All right, last one for Dale's tray. Then Miranda, who is it? Yeah, Miranda gets a half and half tray. Half round and half drop, so that's going to be cool. So excited. Oh my goodness gracious. Squirting at me. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness, guys. Blue, green, gold is what it is. It's blue, green, and gold. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Blue, green, gold. Oh my goodness. Take a shot every time I say, oh my goodness. Y'all are going to be drunk in 10 minutes. 7-1. Oh my goodness. This one right here on the end, right there. See that blue, green, gold? Oh my goodness. You get half a tray that has round and half a tray that has drops, shapes. It's all about the shapes. Oh, wait till I shine these up. These things are going to be impressive. I mean, they're already impressive. All yucky. That one's really gorgeous, too. So line them up in the white. Oh my goodness. I want some so bad. Oh my goodness. Wow. These are beautiful. Look at those. Y'all see that? Y'all see that? Oh my goodness. Look at those. How pretty those are. That white, silvery, the purpley, that green, blue, then another green, blue. Oh my goodness. You can just select, you can get half a tray that's round and half a tray that is drop on our website or our shop. Just go to live show Tahitian and it'll say half and half. It's a $199.95 or 97, I believe. Dale. Dale, with I can't with you. You know I can't with you. All right, so let me check. I have to keep an eye on the rounds because I'm starting to run low. Starting to run low, so I just want to make sure that we are good. So nothing yet. Yeah, right. He's taking me to Harry Potter. He thinks he's good. All right, so we have one. S, the Tahitian B means Baroque, which is the drop, a Baroque, and a Baroque. And then this is for Miranda. Miranda, you're on, right? And these are the rounds, half and half. Miranda, I want to make sure you are on. Miranda. Yeah, I see her. I see her on. I want to make sure she's paying attention. Yay! Okay. So I'm gonna start, I'm gonna do a drop, round, drop, round, drop, round. So that's how we'll do it. First one is a drop. You know what? These ones do not smell nowhere near as bad as the other ones. I'll tell you that much right now. All right. Oh no. Oh goodness, Miranda. It is a gray purple. It has some green in it. Oh, Miranda. I think I'm just gonna be like this with every one I open. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. This is gorgeous, Miranda. You're gonna. Oh my gosh. It's like it has a like a turquoise blue and some like muted purples, some silvers. You have your button at the top where the drop is. Yes, thank you for inviting. I'm sorry. Like and share and invite. It will enter you to win. 77, that's not on the drop part. If I put it on the drop part, it changes the size to, oh my goodness, an 8.5. So at the tip of the drop, it's an 8.5. Oh my goodness. It is so beautiful, Miranda. Look at this. Do you see it? It's like really purpley. It has some blue greens. That was the tip of the drop that I just showed you right here. Oops, sorry. See, it has that purple. There's the little belly button. It has really pretty blue, green, purple. Oh my goodness. This is beautiful. It's beautiful. Look, Miranda, that's gorgeous. That is beautiful. Hold on, Sarah. Let me make sure I have enough. Let me make sure I have enough. If anybody's wanting to order rounds, let me know beforehand. All right, hold on, Sarah. Hold on one second. Hold on one second, okay? So I have two, I need four, five, four. So rounds. So we're on Miranda, so two for Lori, one for Diane, one for Donna. One, two, three, four. I only have five left, so if you wanted to do a tray, it would be a half and half tray, babe. All right. Yeah, you would have to do a half and half. I only have five left. Or you can do a half and half would be cheaper. So, all right, here we go, Miss Miranda. Here is a round one up next. This is gross. Our first really gross one. Popping open. Okay. Josh, you're going to have to give... Oh, my goodness. You're going to have to give me a break soon, babe. I have to pee really bad. Everybody like, share, and invite. All right. So this one, Miranda, is a round. Really, really silver. I'm trying to see if I can get some gunk off of it. Oh, Gwen, you have... Let me see. Josh said that you ordered an elephant, and I don't know what he's talking about. Josh, I need you to come here, please. You wanted a Tahitian pearl, right, Gwen? Josh? Sorry to yell, guys. I think he's confused. I think he got me confused. All right. So, Miranda, this is one. Oh, it's like a blue. It is a blue, silvery purple. 7-2. Let's put it in the white first. Look at that. It has a blue, a silvery purple. Yeah, no, it's not buy jewelry, get a free oyster tonight, Gwen. It's just the Tahitian. So if you want us to just invoice you a difference for I'm hearing myself talk because he's out right outside the door. Look at that. So that one has more of a blue tint to it. All right, so what's going on?
I have no clue.
So, hold on one second. So, Gwen, did you want a Tahitian oyster for tonight or a Koya? These are Tahitians. On Sunday, it's buy jewelry, get a free oyster, which is our regular pearls. If I can grab one. These gloves are not working well for me here. I can't hold on anything. Yeah, these are our regular pearls. They're all different colors, reds, blacks, stuff like that. Denise. I only have five drop Denise left. I can do a half and half tray for you and just charge you the difference.
She's wanting to go from drop to round.
I know, I see that, but we don't have enough rounds.
How many do we have all together?
Well, I'm working on Miranda. Then I have Lori gets two. One, two. Diane gets one. Tammy gets one. Or no. One, two, that's four, and then one, two, three. Actually, I do. I have exactly six left. I'm sorry, I miscounted before.
How many do you have left of the drop, and how many do you have left?
I have a ton of, these are drops. That's round.
You only have five round left.
I have exactly six round at the end. Okay, so tonight, Gwen, it's Tahitian oysters. It is $39.99 for the round, babe. And okay, it's $39.99 for the drop. And well, now we don't have any rounds, so it would be $39.99 for an oyster. I need to pee soon.
Sarah's wanting to get a tray, but we only have enough to do a half and half, right?
A tray of round.
Sarah, what kind of tray she wants.
What kind of tray are you wanting, Sarah, sweetheart? Oh, Sarah asked first. Okay. Yeah, Sarah, I'm sorry, Denise. Yeah, Sarah was asking first. The back and forth between me and Josh are not is not working really well. Huh? Yeah. So Sarah would get the tray, the drop. If you don't want gosh, I'm getting confused. All right. So Sarah would get the tray around. She was looking for it first. I'm sorry.
But we only have 5 rounds. We can't do a trade.
I said I had enough.
Okay.
I have enough. Sorry. Sorry. Yeah, then I said I had six. That was my fault. I misspoke. But Denise, if you don't want your drop tray, I can refund you if you don't want the drops. Sorry, it's getting confusing, guys. Getting confusing. Getting confused. It's okay, Gwen. Yes, yeah, I would wait for Sunday. You already ordered an elephant. You'll get a free oyster, a regular oyster that way. Denise, let me know what you want to do. Yeah, Sarah would get the rounds. Oh my goodness. Sorry, Miranda. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Sarah would get the rounds. If you don't want your drop tray anymore, let me know. Sorry, guys. It's getting confusing. When we do something new, we have to have a hiccup or two, right? All right, baby. So, Miranda, this is one of the drop ones. And I think the drops are just as pretty as the rounds, personally, but this is a green. It has some purple tones to it. Oh my goodness, Miranda. Yeah, the Tahitians are more expensive, definitely. This is an 8-2 at its or eight it was an 8-2 at its drop part wide. It is a 7-8, so it's a pretty big one. And the color is definitely blue green prettiness. Let's show you. Look at those. See the drops, they have the drops, they're called Baroque because they have a usually a round circle around either the tip or the middle.
Yeah.
Oh gosh.
Is that the rest of Miranda's tray right there?
Yes.
That?
Yes.
It would probably be easier if I went ahead and took over and opened those three while you use
That's
those two.
fine. Look at that, Miranda. You seeing that? That Baroque, the belly button starts in the middle. Sorry, guys, for the confusion. Oops. I shook it. I forgot I had these in here. And you'll notice that some of them, they have divots. I was told that that's normal. So we will see. Look at that. Do you see it? I'm not getting any comments. Again.
Sure.
Oh, wait. Hi, Mary. I don't think I'm getting comments. We're just having all kinds of issues tonight. Ish news like that. You like the ish news? Hold on, guys.
Denise wants to keep her drops.
She wants to keep the drops. Okay. Sorry, I didn't realize that everybody's gonna like these as much, or I would have ordered more. Excuse me.
She wants to keep the drops. Okay.
I turned that down. All right, guys, I'm gonna go pee real quick. You're gonna have to use your phone. Excuse me, guys. I will order more of these. I didn't realize that they would really take off like they are. So I will order more. And I'm gonna ask them if I can get bigger ones too.
These are
Thank you,
huge.
Sarah. Well, they go up to 20 millimeter.
Yeah, but there's that really accommodate jewelry very well?
Well, it can. I mean, you can get 20 millimeter earrings.
You're the pervert.
I am a pervert. All right, guys, I'll be back. I have to pee real bad. Josh's taking over. Okay, so that you're on. Oh yeah, you're on Miranda's. Just tell her which one you're opening up first.
Okay.
So she knows.
All right. Hey, guys. All right, we are on Miranda's tray here. I have to tell you, Nikki came to me and told me the price of these things, and I was like, I don't know, but I'm really happy that you guys are liking them. I know they're more expensive, but they're definitely unique, so that's good. All right, Miranda, this is number 4 of 6, so 3 down, 3 to go. Yes, Gwen, the one you not got tonight will count for Sunday. Hi, Patty. Hi, Kimberly. This is my first Tahitian pearl I've ever opened, or oyster, and it opened nicely. Make sure there's no twins. Again, we got a belly button going on here. Hi, Donna. Hey, Dale. Hey, Gwen. And these comments are hard to follow. Hi, Peggy. All right, so this one is, I don't know how to describe it other than, you know, kind of like that gray. It is a 6-7. Let me see if I can get it at its, with its belly button in there. Uh-oh. Not one to lose. One sec. I heard it hit the ground. There it is. Okay. Back to it. Robin, so it's not a 6-7. At the biggest, it's a 7-8, and on the side, it's a 7-5. I'll go ahead and show this to you guys. A pearl lapel pin. This is my don't wear to work much anymore jacket. Because I got pearl stuff all right here. All right, so that was a beautiful one, Miranda. On to your fifth, and then I'm gonna make sure that Nikki's back up when she shows all of this, because she's way better at describing these, and these are very, very nice, expensive pearls. All right, so number 5, Miranda. Miranda, where'd you go? Yeah, this jacket's not going back to work. All right, it's in there. Very metallic. Very metallic. Polish this one up. Yes, Gwen. We're perverts. Yeah, for those of you that don't know, we have a pervert family member that coined that term. Her name's third person Jamie because she said everything in the third person. And one night she said, "We're all perverts," and it stuck. All right, so this has a lot of green to it, a lot of metallic. It actually fades from like a purple to a green. doing a good job at cleaning this one. Coconut oil. Yeah, if you guys are ever wondering what to use to polish your pearls, coconut oil. Then again, they say that about everything. If you have acne, you're supposed to use coconut oil. No. These are definitely harder to hold on to than Okoya pearls. All right. Oh, that looks a little better. We're an 8.3. Definitely a unique color there. This was just, I bought it at Wally World, actually, just to be around the house shirt. I'll tell you a little secret. It's a cutoff shirt. I don't clean up that nicely. All right. It's amazing what a jacket will do, right? And to be honest with you, I didn't get the shirt because of what was on it. I got it because it was inexpensive and I knew I could make it comfortable. Well, that was easy. Miranda? Miranda, you still here? This one's definitely the greenest of them all. It's got like a green hue to it. All right, get this one measured up. Is a 7.4. See that? All right. Got some white sand in here. Show you these. What a tray. Look at that. Got your blues, your greens, your silvers. Metallic all the way through. Wow. Awesome, awesome tray, Miranda. Some stuff out of here. And we will get it in the white. Put them in a little bit of a different order here. You have one that has quite a bit of divots on it, but Nikki says that's just naturally the way they grow. I know Tahitian pearls are very rare. We could only find two farmers to get them from. And they are very proud of their pearls, their oysters rather. Right. I'm going to show it to you in the white.
Any cool ones?
Look at that.
I want to see.
I'll let Miranda see first.
Sorry.
Yeah, Miranda, I was scared because you were one of our few tray orders that I would mess it up. Look at those.
Yeah, they just need to be polished a little bit, but those are pretty.
I was going to say, you'd probably do a better job than me at polishing. All right. Well, I will be out of here. It was a pleasure talking to you guys all again.
I've just been contacting my Tahitian guy.
Well, you guys have a good night. I'll be back on the comments.
Oh, be
Oh,
careful.
it's an oyster. I thought it was something else.
All right. Oh no.
That was a gift from Harley.
Did you hear what I said?
Yep.
Okay, perfect. All right, guys. I'm so excited for these. I'm just in contact with my, oh my goodness, with my Tahitian guy, to see if I can get even bigger ones and see if I can, because I didn't know there were quote unquote premium pearls or regular pearl, the Akoya. I didn't know we there was a such a thing as a premium, so I said, hey, is there a premium? Is there? I would like to know. So I want to know. So I contacted him and we will see. We will see. Let me turn that down. Okay, so we did Dale, Miranda. All right, I'm so excited. Yes, gloves. Where do I go? Oh my goodness, I'm so excited for these. I didn't know no, there are no more owls. They're coming though. I've ordered like 30 owls. Yep, Friday and Sunday there will be reds. I'm hoping that I get my gray ones in too. Definitely. Friday is going to be the game night. That will have the reds and our regular oysters, and then ouch, and then Sunday will also have that. So next up is Lori M. She gets two round, one drop. Two round, one drop. I'm calling my dealer, my pearl dealer. Oh God, help me! Calling my dealer, guys. If it's okay, I'm just gonna randomly grab them. All right, here we go, here we go. I want the best that I can get, you know? Within reason, I mean. So that one was a round. I wanna make sure I keep these separate so I know what's going on. Here's another round. Yeah, there are carriages, there's fairies, and here's a drop. So I'm going to do round, drop, round. All right, here we go. First one is a round. Ooh, oh my goodness. These are so pretty. These are mediums. These are mediums, and I used to wear small, but then I gained a bunch of weight, and now I'm trying to lose it back. So I thought, well, maybe I should do a medium, but ooh, this one is near perfect. Oh, this is near perfect. Oh my goodness. It is a kind of like a green gray color. Yeah, we have a fairy cage. Go look under premium cages, and that's there. 7-1. Kind of like a greenish gray tone. Oh gosh, I love these guys. Oh my goodness. Yes, yeah, under pendants, then premium cages. And I think it's like one of the first ones. These are beautiful. I love these Tahitians. And it's like, oh, it's so pretty. Sorry, guys. Look at that. It has like a gray, silvery green tone. Oh my goodness. Lori, you're gonna love these. I'll order more. Should I get the South Shore ones, guys? Yes or no? South Shore or even, oh, this is a drop. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. The South Shore ones, they're like really, really gold tones and really, really whites. And they're a lot bigger than even these. They get real, real big. Oh, this is like, It's another green, blue, silver one. Green, blue, and silver. I'm measuring it at the drop. So at the drop is 8, 8. And then on the side, it is a 7, 8. Oh my goodness. So I'm gonna let you see the, oh, it has a little green tint. It's very similar to the one that I mounted. Look at that. See how it has that green tint to it? And what I would do is, if you wanted it mounted, I just drill right into that tip and then it will be, oh my goodness, look at that. That I don't know. The South Seas are pretty darn expensive. I will let you guys know. They'll be more expensive than these. They really will be, but they are beautiful. See that green? That green tone? Oh my goodness. Okay, I gotta stop saying, oh my goodness. Yeah, that one would be great on a mount. That's the one you want mounted in the gold? I'll have to confirm. Last one. This is a round. I can definitely mount that one, no problem. This one is a green silver. Like we're getting a lot of green silvers. All right, no problem. I can mount that. No big deal. That's gonna look pretty mounted. Oh gosh. These are so pretty. It is a 7-3. Needs to be shined up a little bit. Let me go ahead and do that. It's turning like whiter and whiter as I'm talking about it. Excuse me, guys. These are so gorgeous. Everybody like and share, please. Yeah, this one needs a little bit of TLC. He will get that all that he needs tomorrow. These gloves, guys, I don't know. There it is. Well, this doesn't go far. Oh my gosh, it's like a brown, like a bronzy green. Yeah, bronzy green. Okay. I'm thinking I'll do either the bronzy. I think I'm going to do the other one for the mount. This one has some dimples in it. Look at that. It has some dimples in it, but it's a green green. Let me put it in the white. Might be better. It's a definite green, green, green. There we go. Come on now. Look at that. Look at that. And when I polish it more, those dimples will kind of just go away. Well, not go away all the way, but it'll be less prevalent for sure. Oh my goodness, I love these. They're so pretty. Look. Oh my goodness. These are just so pretty. I'm trying to get like all angles of them just so you guys can see. Look at that color in that middle. That middle gold green color is beautiful. Oh my. All right. I'm starting to lose steam, a little bit of steam here. Let's pause on ordering. No more ordering from right now. Just so we don't go too late. So let's pause for right now. See how we do. Lori M. Come on now. All right. Excuse me. Next up is Diane Howard. She gets one round. I'll give you two choices just so we don't go on too long. So here's number one right here. Sorry, guys. Here's number one. Here's number two. This is a big one. So one or two, Miss Diane. One or two. I feel like I got something in my eye. One or two. Then it's Tammy, Denise, and Sarah. So I'm going to order some more Tahitian. I'm going to see if I can get even better quality and bigger. So I only want to do Tahitian maybe every month, just because, you know, they're a higher end and I don't want to just have like one order. So we'll do Tahitians once a month. I will try to get even better quality. And this is our kind of our test. That's why they're a good price tonight, because they will go up because the values are just crazy. So I'm going to get more and we'll do this again and it will be awesome. Two, please. All right, big mamma jamma here. This is going to be a round. Oh, man. All right. Let's see what we have. Oh, gosh. Not a twin. Oh, my goodness. That's the word of the night. Oh, my goodness. Everybody like, share, and invite, please. Yeah, I'm going to start a new giveaway starting next show. Starting next show, things are going to change. Starting next show, it's going to be somebody at the end will win something for liking, sharing, and inviting, but they have to stay to play. All right. Oh, this is beautiful. Oh, Diane, this is a green gold. It has blue in it. Oh, my gosh. This is beautiful. We're going to see if we can change things up a little bit, guys. 7-9. Pretty big for a round. I think that's the biggest round one we've had tonight. That's fine. That's fine, Sarah. We'll help you out. No problem. Oh, my gosh. I try to, like, get it where you can see the best color. Look at that. It has a blue outer, and it's gold and green on the inside. Very, very pretty. These Tahitian guys, I love these. That is gorgeous, Diane. Look. See, that takes away all the color so you can see the luster. But that is beautiful. Man. I love these. Now that I know that you guys like them, I'm going to do my best to get the best, best, best. Yeah, everything got mailed out. Everything has been mailed out, my love. All right, Diane. Next up, we did Donna, is Tammy. Tammy gets a drop, and then Denise is tray drop. Then we have Sarah, then Denise, right? No, Denise, then it doesn't matter. All right. It doesn't matter, really. Tammy gets a drop. I might do a middle of the week next week, just drop Tahitians. One or two. One or two, Miss Tammy. This one's bigger. Or no, this one is. I'm sorry. This one's bigger. This one's crustier. So you got big in or crusty. Oh, these are so pretty. Now that I know you guys really like them, I will work on getting really, 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 really good ones. My eyes are burning. Oh, I better look down here, I guess. Two. I'm sorry, I didn't see it. Okay. Whew. These oysters are so pretty, they're making me cry. All right, number two. Thank you. Thank you, Tammy. All right. Miss Tammy. Oh, wow. Oh, this one has a cute belly button on him. Hi, Linda. This one has the cutest little belly button on him ever. It's a really, one of those really silver ones. Really super silver. Okay. Hey, babe, did you forget about me? Really super silver. His little belly button is so cute. You see his little belly button? Super, well, now it's changing. It's a greenish, like a really light greenish silver. See how it has that really just a slight green tone? But look at his little belly button. Oh, so cute. Look at his belly button. Oh, that is gorgeous. I'm edging towards liking the drops a little bit more just because I like their shape. Look at that. Very silvery, his little belly button, kind of green. Oh, that's beautiful. I didn't measure this. So at his drop is an 8.5, 8.6, it pivoted up a little bit, and then a 7.6. That's what I'm noticing. It's like 8.6, 7.6, 8.5, 7.5. Beautiful, Tammy. All right, Tammy. Oh, I love them. My nose is itching. All right, Tammy, then. Denise, then Sarah. So Denise has round or drops. I'm sorry. She has a tray of them. One, two, three, four, five, six. Six drops for Miss Miss Denise. Do we have more than one Denise's? I know it's Diane. I don't want to mix people up. My nose is itching so bad. All right, so number one, first one for Miss Denise's drop tray. Nose is itching like crazy, guys. Oh, wow, guys. Hold on. Not even the pearl's awesome. Oh my gosh, that is gorgeous. I'm trying to do it without dripping it all over my keyboard, but look on the inside. You see that silvery strip on him? You see that silver strip? That's cool. The inside of him is even pretty. All right, not a twin. This, yeah, I'm edging on. I like the drops better. I'm starting to like the drops way better. I'm allergic to scallops and shrimp. I take Benadryl and everything. Oh my gosh, this is a really cool Baroque or the drop. Let me get him in here. Oh my gosh, this is gorgeous. Greens and purples, golds and silver. At his tip, he's 20 or 20. He's a 8.6. And about a 7.7. So he's a little bit wider than the ones we've been getting. Oh, this is really beautiful. Look at that. You see that's the drop shape, which is very common. That's why they call it Baroque. He has multiple belly buttons. Very green and blue, purpley. Oh, yeah, I'm liking the drops a little bit more, I think. I'm thinking that's what I'm thinking. See how silvery it is? Oh, sorry. Very silvery, has some gold, some purples, blues, and greens, a little bit of everything. I'm liking the drops, guys. I really am. Well, that's why I mounted in that pearl drop is a drop Tahitian. All right, number two for Denise's tray. Yeah, these are a lot less gross. Oh, wow. Hey, don't get anybody in trouble. No trouble allowed here. This one, oh my goodness. It is like a champagne silver gold. Oh, wow. It's like a champagne color. It's silver gold. It has a bunch of those rings on the bottom that make like the Tahitian. When you think of like a Tahitian pearl, this is what you think of. Just the multiple rings on the bottom. And these are so pretty. Yeah, I was doing some reading while I was peeing. And Tahitian pearls are 100 times more rare. Look at that. See, it's like a champagne silver. Bunch of rings. You see all those rings? Oh, these are beautiful. Flip her around a little bit. These are just gorgeous. There's some guts in there I have to clean out, but that's gonna take some time. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. You see that color? Oh my gosh. These are so gorgeous. Lots of guts on there, but I will get those off, I promise. Oh. Always in trouble with the suns. All right, next up. Oh my. Okay. Let me just polish it up real quick. Very, very green. Super, super green. It has the little top of it is pure gold. Look at that. 8.6 at the drop tip. 7.7, 7.6 at the widest. I think if we do Tahitians, we're gonna start earlier, I think, next time. Good night, Carol. This has, oh man, very, very, these blue-green tones, and that at towards it, like ombres, and it goes to gold. See that? It goes to gold, and then it pivots to the greens. Oh my goodness. These are beautiful, and there's this little drop right there. He'd be a perfect little drop. Perfect little guy for that. Oh, I gotta get all those guts off, but they are just so beautiful. I'll take pictures of them after I shine them up so everybody has them. Yeah, this went on a little bit longer than I thought it would. So next time we do this, we will start earlier. Wow. These colors, wait till you see them. I don't think the camera is really doing them justice at this point. I really don't. Okay. Another really blue green. Lots of blue greens. Sing. Joshua said thing. What kind of thing? All right. Man, this one has a lot of junk on. Gonna have to come up with another way to do this that it's a little bit faster. Still a lot of guts on him, but blue, it's a green with a bronze. It's green and bronze mixed. Smallest one of the night, seven even. Still beautiful, I don't care. Man, these guts stick on these guys. There has to be a better way. See that green bronze? Those are the guts on the bottom. These are so pretty, guys. I love them. It's a deeper tone green bronze. It's lots of guts on these guys, but oh, that first one right there is so cool. These are so cool. All right, number five of Denise's tray. I'm waiting for like a pink one or something. Oh wow. Oh, this one's really neat. I don't know if these come in twins. If they do, that would be awesome. Could you imagine getting twin Tahitian pearls? I mean, I'm sure it has to happen eventually, right? Man, this stuff is hard to get off. Maybe if I get like a little buffer, like a buffer wheel. So, guys, remember that we're not having a show tomorrow. No Wacky Wednesday tomorrow. We will be having the game night on Friday. I'm going to be limiting it to 20. So, there are already a few gone. So, if you want to get in on game night, which is the raffle, so it's $34.99. And then when it's your turn, we'll spin the raffle spinner and see what you get. One of those tickets will pop out, and the minimum that you can win is two oysters and a mystery pendant. The biggest one so far of the drop tip, so it's a longer drop, nine even. So it's a skinny guy, 7'2". Really pretty greens and golds. Lots of gunk on them still. This gunk is hard to get off, guys. Look at that. You see all those different tones? Greens and golds. These are pretty. If you guys think I should order more, I will. If not, then I won't. If you guys have your fill, then that's fine also. Well, maybe if I just order a few. Oh my goodness. I'll line them all up in the white and you'll really be able to see the different colors. Yeah, so Friday is game night. Nothing on Wednesday. But next Wednesday, I'm gonna go ahead and put up the mystery bags for next Wednesday. I will put them up tomorrow. It's first come, first serve, guys. So when they sell out, we'll be done for that one. Ooh. This one's actually more round than it is a drop, Denise. So you got your round anyways, because it's more round than it is a drop for sure. Ooh, that's pretty color. Very. It's another one of those golds, gold, bronze, and greens. Oh man, these are so pretty. Gold, bronze, and green. So, oh my goodness. Look at that color. These greens are beautiful. Welcome back, Mary. So, yeah, it's more round than anything. Look. So it's pretty much round. 8'3". 8-3 pretty much round. Let me try. Yeah. 8-1. So it's pretty much round. Not even the round rounds are perfectly round, you know? So you got your round anyways. All right, yep. 8-3. I think that's the biggest one of the night. We got in, broke into the eights. Oh, wow. I love these. Look at that. The greens, silvers. Let me line all of these up in the black, and then so you guys can kind of see the difference. They need to be cleaned for sure. All right. Okay. You know, I try to ombre them, but. I think it looks, they look way, way better in the white. You can really see. Yeah, that one's pretty much round. So is this one, though. That one's pretty much round, too. So two of them are pretty much round, anyways. Look at those. Now you can really see. It looks way, way better in the white. You can really see the colors. Let me pull it back. Look at those. Look how pretty those are. All right, last person of the night is going to be Sarah. She gets a tray. She got the last of the rounds. She has the last of the rounds. But the thing is, guys, what I'm noticing is you get some rounds that are kind of oval, and you get some drops that are kind of round, so I don't know. All right, last one of the night. Early night, which is good with me. I'm working my tail off, guys, for you. So, see, rounds, round, round, round. Last ones. Those went fast. All right, Sarah, I know you're excited. I'll probably order more. I'll figure out about the South Shore guys and see what you guys think. All right. First one of Sarah's. Oh man. Really pretty silvery, kind of has a pink tone to it. Oh my goodness. It's like a silver and it has like a pinky purple tone. A little bit of green. That's the thing about these ones is there's just so many different colors. Oh wow. That's why I have to be GIA certified to grade these. Because there's so much stuff that you have to know about these. It's crazy. Oh, what am I doing? So it is a, well, yeah, it's a 7-7. There are some little bit of guts on him, but he is really pretty. Come on, camera. Do you see that? It has the greens and silvers. There's some pinks. Let me pull it back to see if it'll show the pink tone into it. It's very shiny, and I did very little to shine it up. So, oh wow. Gorgeous. Let me put it in the black. Maybe it'll show the pink a little bit. It's probably going to show the pink when I line them all up next to each other. It's just showing the silver tone, but it's really shiny. Very, 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 very metallic. I'm gonna actually hang these out in the white this time. I'm gonna do it opposite what I did last time. All right. Yeah, it's not showing on the camera like I'm seeing it. All right. Yeah, no more ordering for tonight, guys. It's getting kind of late. We'll do more Tahitians, so I'll order more. Definitely. And I'll see about the pricing on the South Shore. And if they're too expensive and your guys are like, heck no. Or maybe I can get like a sample so I can show you guys. That'd be great. That'd be really great. Hey, Tawana. Next one. Oh, wow. Wow. These things are just so beautiful. These things are just so beautiful. Very, another one of those ones that are super green. This has a great luster on it. These are so gorgeous. I know it's kind of boring night tonight, guys, because we're not spinning something or winning something. I noticed that just oyster nights, we don't get as much many viewers. 7-7. I think some people are like, ah, they're not doing anything different. But hey, it's Tahitians. This one has a pretty pink tone to it also. But this one's lighter, like a lighter silver. There's some guts on it. Oh my gosh, guys. Let me put it in the other. It looks way better in the white. Oh, wow. Look at those. That one has his belly button. See, it has like a pink tone, like a pinky purple tone to it. I can't. I gotta take a sip. I just can't. Yeah, so I'm working on getting GIA certified, which is like, I might as well be going to college to be a doctor, because it's that much work. But once I get GIA certified, I can do certificates of authenticity and value myself. So I'm hoping to do that. All right. Oh, wow, wow, wow. Why are these so pretty? These are so pretty. Thank you, Betty. It's a little bit of a slower night. You know, Tahitian pearls, they're more expensive. So some people are like, I don't even want to watch it because I won't buy it. This one has more dimples in it than the last two. And I've noticed that. I noticed the round ones have more dimples than the drop ones. I don't know if that's a reason. I'm going to ask that for sure, though. But this, out of these, this is the first one that's really dimpled. 7-8. And I was told that that it's because these aren't culture. These are natural, I guess. Or they live in a more natural environment. So I guess the sand gets in there with the pearl. I know. I'm still hoping for the purplish one, too. This one's kind of like just a gunmetal. Kind of like what we get in our regular. This one has, I'm going to see if I can polish all these dimples out, because this one has the most dimples so far. It looks like it has little blemishes, see? But I'm told that that's super normal. If I find out otherwise, something's going to happen. Mean old me. But I think I can polish them out. It's like a deep gray gunmetal. I mean, next to the other two, it's not as impressive by any means. See, the other one, that one's kind of like, eh, but these other two are just gorgeous. That was your free one. That was the free one. So that one can be lackluster because it's the free one. All right, next one. Yeah, the gunmetal. It's like a deep gray with a really silvery tone to it. Whoa. Whoa. I'm not going to even say not a twin because we haven't gotten any twins. I don't know if they come in twins. I don't know if it happens. I had to do a lot more research. This was just our little test to see what's what here. They're gorgeous no matter what they are. But the South Sea ones I'm nervous about because they're so expensive, guys. I mean, I think they'd be around $100. I don't know if anybody wants to do that. I guess I can get a small amount and we can do a Tahitian's and South Shore and see what happens. This one is a green gray. A green silver, not a gray. Green silver. This one has dimples too. I'll see if I can polish those out. They're pretty. They're absolutely gorgeous. Dimples, no dimples. I mean, just the tones of them, and you guys will see what I mean when you get them and when I take pictures. Just the tone of them is just so beautiful. Let me put it in the dark first. Yeah, the dark kind of mutes them. Yeah, but this one's another one that has a bunch of dimples in it. He had acne as a teenager. There we go. Those first two, I'm just in love with. That one has that belly button. All right, we're still waiting for a purple one. Sorry guys, I'm not as woo. I'm tired tonight. I went shopping with my mom today. They are gorgeous. They really are. Yeah, I went shopping with my mom today. Got stuck in some traffic. Oh my gosh. This says Tahitian round. This is the one I just opened up, but it's a drop. I swear to you. Ow. It says round, but it's a drop, Sarah. Yeah, I like them all. I mean, they're all really gorgeous. Yeah, it came out of a round, but it's a drop, but you're not gonna be unhappy with this. Yeah, I mean, come on, guys. Look at it. 9-3 at the tip. 7-8. But look at this color though. Let me put it in the dark first. Look at this color. It's like a rainbow. It goes from darker purple into orange into silvers. I don't know if it's gonna pick up on this. Yeah, it kind of looks okay. I don't even know if I'm gonna use the dark anymore. I mean, it's making these just so lackluster when they're just so pretty. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that color. See how it's purple and then it goes into some blues, then some golds, and then it goes into the silvers. That one's really gorgeous. It said round on the thing. I swear it. That was a lucky one. Hi, Clarissa. Tonight is Tahitian night. It's a little bit of a slower night because the Tahitians are a lot more expensive than our regular oysters, but they are gorgeous. We're finding out that tonight is our first night of doing Tahitian oysters. Yeah, right? I mean, it was supposed to be around, but it was a drop, and it's really impressive. Last one of the night, guys. Wow. I'm just loving these colors. All right, I'm gonna ombre them. This one right here is super gold. It's like a green, but it has a whole lot of gold. It has a couple divots in there, which seems like they all do, but nowhere near as bad. A 7-3. This is a really cool color. It's like a man, it turns white so quick. These are so pretty, guys. There's some swirl on it. I'll have to get it off. See, I don't even know what, I'm not even gonna put them in the dark anymore because these are metallic and it's just taken away the metallic to them. It makes no sense. So let's do this one. Then your accidental drop. Then this one here. this silver, this darker one, and then this here. Yeah, I'm gonna try to buff all of these out. Aren't they gorgeous, Donna? The South Sea pearls are absolutely insane. They're gold, like super gold and stuff. Come on. These colors are gorgeous. That accidental drop one, I think, was one of the prettiest we've had all night. I'll shine them all up, try to buff out all of those little divots on there. I probably can get most of them out. These are gorgeous, 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 gorgeous. Sarah, congratulations. They're beautiful. So, guys, that's going to be it for tonight. Just have an early night. There is no, excuse me, no show for tomorrow. But Friday, if you want to play, the raffle game, go ahead and purchase. They're going to be limited. I know there are quite a few gone already. So if you want to play, it's going to be our regular oysters, $34.99. I will see you guys Friday. I'll post pictures. I'll find out about South Shore, or is it South Sea? It's one of the two pearls. I'll find out about all of that stuff out. If you guys have any questions, just message me. I'll try to get back to you tonight if I can. If not, it will be tomorrow. Good night, guys. Love you so much. You have a great, great night. See you later.